That's it! They're running! We did it! We did it!
I'm sorry, we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shekhovitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That being...
Jean-Bois.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
There's the ammo!
I need a clip!
On the right! Move!
Concentrate your fire! Where's the damn artillery?
Smoke to mark
mark our location!
Stay with me, buddy.
In order to hear the leak, pissing up that glove on me!
You're going home in a coffin, guys!
They're gonna kill us! Their own bombs!
Guy's got a point! This happens again, I'm done totally in ass support!
Stay cool, alright?
There's our way out!
Give me your flares!
Get your ass back here quick!
Give me a runner! We're marking targets with flares!
Use us in the open out there!
Point!
Where the hell's that damn medic?
The medic's dead!
Oh, damn it! Dix!
McCullen. McCullen.
Ah, forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy. God damn it.
Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here.
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
All right, go with us. We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets. Here's the situation. We're taking out this tank. Bazooka, advances straight down the street. Squad, flank through the buildings on the left. Missiles, you take one.
Reloading! Go!
Go, go!
One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.